Hey guys, this is Megaman X2100. curse me. And today I will start yet another video series. Yay! And it's another sucky one. Yay! This one is the start of a new one called Abominable Gaming. Well, as you can clearly see from the title, well, not gonna exactly be the best. But enough about that. To start off Abominable Gaming, we'll start with one of the more... how would you say it? Infamous ones. For lack of a better word. I'm pretty sure all of you know about the Genesis port that was ported over to the Game Boy Advance for Sonic the Hedgehog 1. Well, being a seasoned classic gamer, the thoughts of the... every time I hear about port, I... you know, you guys catch my attention. You companies, you will catch my attention if you give me a port to look forward to. And Sonic Genesis, like all the other ones, I was extremely excited for it. And... but when I finally got to play this in 2006, for Sonic's 15th anniversary, arguably the worst anniversary present ever, I found I might have played a game more lazily done than Sonic 06. Now first hear me out. Sonic 06 is incredibly lazy, yes. But Sonic the Hedgehog Genesis, we're talking about a port. We're talking about one of the laziest things you can do in the video gaming industry. How do you make a good game? And then how do you take that good game and just ruin it? I mean, it's gotta be one of the laziest acts done by any video game company. And it only seems right for Sega to do it on a Nintendo console. But, I don't know, it seems like the Game Boy Advance is more powerful than the Genesis, but maybe that's just me. But anyways, let's start this and let's see how exactly horrible it is. Unlike the pirate atrocities, I have played this one before. So my reactions aren't exactly first reactions, but I haven't played this in a long time either. So let's start this, shall we? Yeah, created by Sonic Team. Oh god. The music. Hardly recognizable. Where are my options? Original or anniversary? I'm gonna do original. Maybe I'll get lucky. Like... oh god. The music... this isn't pirate music, but... goodness. And what? Why is Sonic so freaking big? Screen crunch... horrendous. I mean, like, you can't see anything. Where the hell did that come from? What? Now this is really starting to scare me. Whoa. The momentum on this sucks. Wait, I just went through that checkpoint. Ah, screw you, game. Suck anyways. Whoa. What's up with all the slowdown? And looking at other people's videos, this is not my fault here. Well, I ended up there, but I... wait, what? And what... the flickering might be the emulator's fault, but I'm not sure. This game wants to kill me. What the? Whoa! Holy cow! I am not speeding this up at all. Wow. Yeah, so apparently the Game Boy Advance can support everything. I swear I did not speed that up at all. This is just so lazy! How can you mess up a port? Especially the way Sega did it. You're like, if we're gonna go out, we're gonna go out with a bang. What the? Why do I always get caught in horrible glitches? I just can't get over the fact about how small, how little you can see in front of you. I mean, look at this. Every jump is a blind jump. What the hell are these sound effects, though? It only makes sense that this... Really, I just can't even understand it. Wow. You can't control anything. It's really hard to control the special stages. I know I'm not the best at the special stages, but my goodness. Alright. Now let's go through this slow as hell. What the hell? Everything about this sucks. There's just no other word to describe just how lazy this is. What the hell? Why can't I? You need the spin dash? You've got to be kidding me. Does the speed boots work? Whoa, yes it does. With the worst slowing down ever. He slowed down. Oh, there we go. See why it doesn't work before, but whatever, I guess. And the invincibility of the Eggmobiles lasts forever! Oh wow, no, this is just sad. Look at this! Why are the platforms even here? The screen crunch even affects the... Oh boy. I can't find an excuse. At least Sonic 06 was an excuse. Maybe they were rushed. You know. And besides, it was made from scratch. So I can forgive them even for Sonic 06. Because it did have great potential. But Sonic Genesis... I keep wondering what excuse it has. God! Physics suck! I swear I jumped there. Screw the shield. Wow, this is great. This is great. Not... How the hell did I die there? Okay. Now let's try this again as the slowdowns kill me. The only thing that's good about this is the presentation. Cause, well, not the sound, but the graphics. I mean, they're alright and they coincide with the original Genesis version. My goodness, Sonic is so big. Screen crunch is horrible. I mean, I just can't stop talking about this, about that. Just, and I do really well in Sonic, in the Genesis versions of Sonic. So I have no excuse to be I mean, I really, technically, no, I don't have an excuse to be complaining about this, but my goodness. Look at this. Screw these special things, I forget where they are, so I'm not gonna worry about them. Ah! I swear, I just seen that. Oh, goodness. No, this feels like it's gonna be a very long one. Finally! It only took me 5 years. I mean, you know, that's pretty good. Goodness. Marble Zone Act 2. Still got only 3 lives. And I'm waiting to see if I'll get a continue, because I am promising myself to do this without save states. I don't know how Sonic Genesis works with saving, so I'm taking a chance by saying I'm not going to use save states, but I mean it. What the? Goodness, everything's a blind jump here. Marble Zone is just so horrid with that. And how did... I didn't even... Ha. That was an interesting... Whoa. Damn it. Some of the parts, it just feels so bad. It's just too close, it really is. None of this feels right. Okay, back at the beginning! And I'm already about to- Oh, wow. So, yeah, this is Sonic Genesis. I wonder, besides the graphics, which are still like the original, what to say of this. That isn't criticizing it. This is an interesting one, it really is. I can't find any excuse for it. But Sonic 06, I can find a couple of excuses. And I can't. I don't see what could be lazier than this. Of course, if you have something, please tell me in the comments. I am listening, and I'll be glad to hear out your say. But this has been Abominable Gaming, Sonic Genesis. I cannot believe I already promised a playthrough of this, so I guess I will be promising a playthrough of this. Abominable Gaming, Sonic Genesis Part 1. But for now, this is Magman X2100, signing off. See ya.